phrase.
Hello everyone, Kirky here. Today, we're going to be doing a little more mountain climbing. Maybe to the top? Who knows? Probably not. In any case, we're playing Celeste, guys. I'm going to get right out of the way. This is part 16, by the way. We're at 1,100 deaths. That's a lot of times to die. In any case, let's officially get started on what seems like it's going to be the last chapter. If I'm wrong on this, I'm going to cry. But there's a really good chance we will not make it through this chapter in this video. But even still, if we can make progress, that's all that matters. But who knows, maybe I'll set down. Oh god, are we going to make it to the top right from the get-go? Look at us go! But like I was about to say, who knows, maybe we will get through this all in one go. We shall see. Whew, almost died there. Now, I'm curious. Drop down, Miss Madeline. Is there anything up here? And I'm wondering once again if there's going to be any strawberries here. Excuse me for a second, my toe really itches. And yes, I realize you guys did not need to know my toe was itchy. Or that it was going... Ooh, that was a mistake. Ah! I did not mean to do the second dash. I've yet to get used to this ability. Yep. That's fine. You know, this place looks a little hazy. Poo. Catching up there kind of messed me up a little bit. Okay, let's try this again. Up. Oh, ooh. I gotta go diagonal. This is not a good sign. This is really not a good sign. Whoop. Then there we go. That's what we needed, Madeline. Whew. Then we'll over that way. Good. Oh, I don't like where this is going. No! Up. Wah! Ooh, still somehow. Poo, I can't make this. I never even realized I had to go up that way. I'm curious, is there anything along the back side here? Yeah, a bunch of nothing. A bunch of nothing. No! Ugh. I would, you know what, I'm going to go over there and check, because I saw... I'll just transition. In that very quick transition, you can see that there's something there. That's why I thought maybe, just maybe, I could get there. But, who knows, maybe I couldn't. Oh! Okay. Ah! Went too far on that one, wow. You know, I figured once we got the double dash, it would be a little easier. No, that's not the case at all. Not even a little bit. Up and then here, and we'll I'm letting out a lot of moans and groans today, guys, and I do apologize. Ooh, I don't like this. Over then up, then over then up. Up into those damn spikes. Over then up, over then up, over. And diagonal, there we go. If you're wondering why I'm in such a good mood, and initially I, wow, there's a lot of strawberries up there. Initially I was not in a good mood, because I had just finished playing a Mega Man Maker, and the Mega Man Maker had Mega Rage stages in it, which did make me rage. It made me rage a lot. Actually, no. They didn't make me rage. They made me sad, actually. Maybe sad because I can't beat stages like that. But if you're wondering why is my mood now up, that's one strawberry down. The reason my mood is now up, is because I'm happy, obviously. Why am I happy? Because a little game, some of you guys may know it, some of you may not. If you haven't seen my previous videos on it, I highly suggest going back to watching them so you can be caught up on the story. But what game am I talking about, you're wondering? It's Bendy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 4, literally just released. Ah, crap nuts, I can't do this now. But Chapter 4, literally just released, so I'm in the process of downloading it. It's an 800 and someone megabyte download. Why can't I get that? It's an 800 and someone megabyte download, in any case. That's about a 20-minute download. So I figured, if I just dash, that happens. So I figured, I didn't want to waste 20 minutes just sitting here doing nothing while I waited for it. So I figured I'd record Celeste while waiting for Chapter 4 to download. I want that strawberry! I don't know why I can't get it. And I will be saying this right now. It will be all recorded in one setting. Well, oh, I do that wrong every time. Unless... Oof! The only way it will not be recorded in one setting is if it's like 3 to 4 hours long. But past chapters just been a couple hours, so that should be tolerable. Then it'll be broken up into smaller sections, because that's how I tend to do it. And there's a really good chance you'll actually see that before seeing this, so I'm explaining something you've already taken note of. That's funny. That's funny now that I think about it. Up. Okay, we got that. Up. Then we'll go over here. Over here. Up. Up. Ooh. Then we'll go right here. Up. Up. I was going to say, they're still not going to count it. Wow, made it by that room one try. Shush, it was one try. Okay, I didn't want to get that yet. Just wait. Ah! I wanted to see if there was something breakable over there. That platform that's like this grass stuff really threw me for a loop. Okay, so you're going to throw me over there, then up here, then... Ooh. Wait, I wanted to go over to the right. I really like this mechanic. We're getting the hang of that. If you say so. This mountain doesn't stand a chance. Stop jinxing it. But like my friend here the other day when we were playing. Wait a minute. It just showed distance. This is going to be the Pico 8 machine, Celeste, isn't it? It's going to start showing distances like that. Woo! Woo! No! It didn't go up! We'll see if I'm right on this theory. Whoa! No! Oh! God, that just humchucks you. So it's powered by our touch. No! Huh. Interesting. This will be 1,000? Or not? Why are they letting me see the room across here? That's never happened before. And why are there buildings up here? I am a little confused. No! Woo! Right back into it. Okay. Just because I have the double dash does not mean I need to use it. There's some situations I will not need to use it. That was not one of the situations, guys. I kind of did need to use it there a little bit. No! I panic. Okay. So, up. Oh, no! Oop. I tried to make it back. Tried for all I was worth. Huh. Then we'll go up and over. And then hit that. Ooh, I still had another one in me if I needed it. I didn't even, I'm not even going to look at you. I will figure this out on my own. Thank you very much. Okay, so there's a strawberry. So since we can latch right onto that, I won't need to worry so much about conserving my... Damn, that crushed me. Won't have to worry so much about conserving my dash, is what I was going to say. Dash, dash. Don't go up quite yet. Grab the strawberry. Let that shoot us across here. Touch down. I don't know if that's how it was supposed to be done, but that's how we're doing it, damn it. Why did I dash to the right there? I didn't mean to. Okay, so we'll make it there. Jump up through here. Go up, up, up. Over this way. Up, up. Now, what was... Okay. I gotta go back through that way. I'm really really curious as to see what's up in through there. Now, for this one, I will need to conserve at least one dash. And then we'll do this. And we'll go like this. Actually, I wouldn't have needed to conserve it. Okay, so over diagonal at best. And even that I don't think would have got me there where I wanted. Okay, so dash, I will not let you kill me. Then we will, oops, we will, damn it! I should just use my second dash since I know I can. Okay, so we're gonna go up here, dash, dash, go over. Damn, I really wanted, I don't know why I can't do this now. The law of Kirky in play once again. Do it the first time, you can't do it next goddamn 50. Alright, let's see if I can dash this time. I could, but then I couldn't dash up. Damn it, this area is very frustrating. You know there's gotta be something, well, it's probably strawberries. Poo. But you know there's gotta be something up through there. Because this is the way you have to go for the mother effing thing. I'm about ready to give up on it. I want to not be in a pissy mood when I go to play Bendy and the Ink Machine, damn it. At this rate, I'm going to be at 1200 deaths before I get by this, if I'm not already. Because I am struggling to beat Jeebus just to get to this area. Then I gotta get up through these mother effing spikes. One, two, dash, dash. Damn it, that's all I've wanted to do. That literally took me about 10 minutes. 10 minutes more than it should have taken. Okay. Good, I will start this over. Because I don't feel like I needed to waste my dash on the first one. Since I can just latch to the wall here. That way, I have a dash to save me right along there if I need it. I see that spot over to the left. I'm going to check it out. Because this seems very suspicious to me. Oh, why did I have to see it? It's the problem. Woohoo! I'm dead. Okay. I really should take time to look things over. I know. That's fine. We don't always need to look stuff over. Woo! Well, I didn't need to save that extra thing. There you go. I could have just dashed and made that a lot easier. But I took the risk. I risked it for the biscuit, as they likes to say. Wait. Why did I not die again? Can someone please answer me this? Like, seriously, why did I not die there? I see a spot I can clearly go down back here. So we'll do that next. Whoop! I said, I clearly see a spot we can go down here. We will do that next. Sweet baby Jeebus, what have I got myself into? Okay, we got this is nothing. You watch, guys. Actually, this right here reminds me so much of the friggin' Mega Man Maker stage that made me rage today. So, oh no. Ah! And the reason it makes me reminds me of it so much, I literally had to do what I'm doing right now. Dash precisely through spikes. So, yeah. That left me in a really, really, really bad mood. No, I mean a really, really foul mood. Not a peeved off mood, mind you, but a foul mood nonetheless. What are you? I want you. Are you the equivalent to like those hearts you can gather? This is the first time I've ever seen something that's not a heart. So that's down through here. I was gonna say I could just went up through there, but no, apparently I could not. Okay, so that's everything that way done. Everything done that way, so we can go up, we can go right. I'm gonna take a peek to the right. Okay, so I can't dash at all. Wait, how much? I see the spring. That's not okay. If I can do this right, I should be able to get that before it gets away. I did not mean to dash there though. I have to do this. The first one, I'm trying to dash straight up. Oh no, I'm stuck in a loop. This is bad. Okay. That got really bad really fast. Damn it! I'm trying to go straight up on that one. Most of the time, it's going diagonal on me. Okay. What? I clearly hit on that spring. You're just cheating me now, gang. Up. Once again, I mother effing hit the loving side of up. Okay. Good. Good, Madeline. You deserve that for being stupid. Up. That is up. Right? That is clearly up. As best as I could show you anyway. Holy frig. You frustrate me, Madeline. You frustrate me. Okay, so we will do that again. Dash, dash. Dash, dash. I see the spring over to the left, but I'm not sure why I see the spring over to the left, because from what I could see, it's not really needed. Okay, so that will go there. That'll replenish our supply. There was some of those things there that were not necessarily needed. Oh, like, I think the whole thing could have been done without this spirit thing. Now, I'm not going to say it could be 100% sure, but... Well, there, at this point, there's no turning back. Unless she just drills her way down through, but yeah, no turning back. Now, let's see where this takes us. Whee! This is bad, because I should have dashed long before I did. And even when I tried to recover it, I couldn't recover it because I didn't let myself jump out far enough. Okay, so there's nothing there. Probably nothing over on that wall, we're going to assume anyway. Hopefully that assumption did not bite me in the rear just now. Okay, so this is going to... Whoop! This is why I didn't... Actually, you know what? I won't lie. I didn't see this spot. I saw that, and I saw I could make it without having to do a dash, so I didn't dash. I did not know I needed to for here. That's my problem with stuff like this. I don't look ahead, like, at all. Not even a little bit. As you saw, with a spot where I could actually look ahead by them giving me stuff. Whoa! 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 Why did you not grab on that wall, Madeline? When I had the choice to actually look ahead, I chose not to. Okay. Ugh! Touchdown and strawberry. I thought I saw something back there, but I guess it was my imagination. So, nope. My jump didn't jump, first off. And then, when I went to dash, I hit diagonal down. The exact opposite of what I needed. So, No, I can't quite grab there. So, I gotta waste one here, which is fine. Wait, I'm not ready! Okay, we're still fine. We gotta... No! We've got to grab onto that to get it moved, and then sneak up by it. Oh, no. Grab on that and make it move, and sneak up by it, and then come down here. Whee! Oh, I couldn't quite reach her. You know what? That's fine. Because this lets me look around a little more. But, oh! Now I got to do the whole thing again. Okay, so where I want to go here is this. This looks very suspicious. Okay, so is there... There is an up right here. So if I can touch here... No! No! I didn't know exactly where I could touch down. Okay, so what I'm trying to do is go straight up here. Because I figured there had to be stuff. And I know for sure I missed stuff like this in the other one. Because I hit right into that thing right off the bat by mistake. So one, two. We can still maybe... One, two, nope, oh shoot. Okay, so I don't think there's gonna be anything to the opposite side. So, let's go. See, I'm wondering if I would have maneuvered my way up through there if there would have been stuff. How are you feeling? I'm fine. I'm just waiting for something to go wrong. Don't be so negative, that's the other Madeline's job. No matter what happens, I'll be right there with you. You know what's really scary? I'm starting to believe you. I like so happy. Well, we're up to 1,000. Like so much that they're unified. They're unified. She's accepted herself for who she is, for what she is, flaws and all. That's the way you gotta be. Nobody's perfect, and I did not see the spikes there.
Because show, nobody's perfect.
But yeah, nobody's perfect, and you don't have to be. Ooh! Nobody says you have to be perfect. That's the great part about being human. We have flaws. Huh! Okay, I may have missed a strawberry back there. Why is there a spring here? Why is a spring needed might be the better question. There's absolutely no reason... Apu. No reason for one that I can see. So we will go up through here, dash across... Go up through here, dash across, go up through here. That I wasn't even really aware that stuff was replenishing my stock. So it doesn't seem like there's anywhere else to go down there, I hope. Okay, so that's one. We'll go up and over for two, to three, to four! I tried to dash. I saw the spikes too late.
I didn't even know what happened there, guys. So we'll do this again.
1 to 2 to 3. Then we'll hit here because we need the extra spring in our step. Then we'll go here and then over here. Now, before we leave, is there anywhere it looks like it could be broken out? I don't think so. I thought maybe the upper left corner, but it just doesn't look it. So we'll go there, then we'll head here. Tetris room? No Tetris room, but another room. Man, the strawberry rooms are getting pretty damn big, you know that? So I've got to be able to switch this mid... Nope. Nope, I cannot. Ah, poo. I wasn't ready for that one, guys, because I was expecting to be able to switch this mid-flight. And when I saw I couldn't, I panicked. Hup! 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 Down. Nice. Nice! Okay, we might be in trouble. Oh, no, we're in trouble now. Oh my god, what happened there? And more importantly, did I see somewhere I could go up here? No, I did not. That was a platform in the background. Okay, go sit here for a second, shake my wrist loose, and then continue on. My god, this is bringing back old tropes. No, I wasn't done down. Oh good, I can go back down. They know a lot of people's made that mistake, or were going to make that mistake. Okay. So many different ways to go. I want to take a quick look up through here. It makes me wonder if I have to go right, up to the left, or up to the right here. I gotta take a look up. At the very least, I gotta... Okay, there's a strawberry there. So I'm gonna guess... I should go down here and look first. There's so many different ways. Dagnam it. No, I will use this. There's a spring down there. So this is a strawberry for sure. Then I'll have to go back to go right one to get everything. All right, that shouldn't be an issue. Ow, unlike that. That was a big issue. Okay, so, all right, that's fine. Oh, I wasted a dash. This is bad because now I can't do this. Because you need to dash to get through those. Crap. The bad thing is... Ah! I did not mean to dash. No! I did not mean to do the second dash. It's just... No! I don't want to die if it can be helped. Okay, so... Diagonal up. I need one dash there. And then one dash diagonal down. I was up a hair too high. Now, I gotta say, this room is actually much harder than it looks because your dashes have to be pretty precise. I'll show you what I mean. Just look at the clearance. I'm barely getting any clearance to get those diagonal dashes by. Okay, so here's the problem for me right now is getting back down through. Get here, diagonal dash down, bounce across, dash up. That's one strawberry down. A lot of work for one strawberry. Whole heck of a lot of work for one strawberry. Then we gotta go up through here. There's gotta be a strawberry in this area too, or else it wouldn't be here. Logic. Okay, so I'm looking around before... So where I wanna go right now is definitely straight up here. No? Okay, they tricked me. I thought there was gonna be something there for sure. Ooh! Here maybe? No? Okay. Okay. Not for sure this is going to lead to a strawberry. I still feel like it will. I just got to find it. Just got to find my way to it. And there's nothing to grab on up here. Damn it all. Okay, so where else can I try aside from straight up? Huh, huh. I guess we'll go straight up and find out. I don't like where there's always so many different ways to go. This is another strawberry room. Oh, this is a scary strawberry room. That's fine. That's fine. We've got this. This is nothing. Alright, might be a little something. Honestly, when I let it zoom out, I did not look in the least as if that wasn't obvious. So I will just take the death. I'd never get back there safely anyway. So damn it! I wanted to dash diagonal and she went straight up on me. That's fine. Diagonal, dash, dice. Alright, we've got it this time. You do a diagonal dash. Actually, I want to do more of a straight up dash, but it's very hard to do a straight up when you can't do a straight up. Okay, so, see what I mean? You have to hit diagonal, which puts you there, and you gotta just zigzag your way through. I'm in a no-win situation here, so, oh, wow, I could actually get back there. Okay, so diagonal dash, that's what's happening more often than not. I'm going too high on this first one. Diagonal dash, diagonal, so many diagonals, and I can't get them. Why couldn't this game just have straight up, down, left, and right? The diagonals bring a dimension of frustration that I don't even know what happened that time. I came out on the spike side and I died. That shouldn't happen because you can do that, as you can see. So I don't know why it killed me. But whatever. The game's obviously cheating. So we'll accept that it's cheating. I was screwed. I got way too far out. This one is actually really friggin' frustratingly difficult to do. Here we go! There, I just need to shut my mouth and focus for half a second. Okay, let me down out of this mess of a room. So I guess we probably gotta go to the right, but I'm going to go up here and see that there's nothing. Okay, gotta do this. We know it's gonna kill me, but I had to do it. Okay, so over this way. Diagonal. Ooh, I gotta definitely not diagonal that way. So diagonal. Oh, wow, what happened? Why'd you do it twice? Oh, that's frustrating. So diagonal down, and then diagonal up, and then just zip on through. Okay. Oh my god, we're at half an hour already. I should probably stop soon, maybe after this room. Because I don't have... Well, I do have some stuff to cut out. I do not have a lot of the stuff to cut out. And I don't want to leave you guys with like a 40 to 50 minute video if it can be helped. But man. Okay. This will be the last room because these always lead me up to the next area. Huh. But what worries me is, you know, there's a slim chance. Ah, shoot. Can I go back this way? No. There's a slim chance I might be at the like very end of this and there's not going to be enough of a video to make up another video, so it might be like a 5-10 minute video, and that just feels like I might be cheating you guys when that happens. Now, I've had this happen to me with games before. It's a worry. It's a legit concern of something that... No! Stop. Wait. I hope this does not bite me in the rear. Awesome, it didn't bite me in the rear, I don't think. Hey, wait for me. I was gonna say, Madeline, you didn't catch me. I suppose that would technically be right, but... I don't want to touch her this time. I want to bust this open for the strawberries. None over that way, really? I'll check the other side too, but I'm not expecting it now. Okay, so, I'm glad this saves every room, because that let me catch that. So we'll smash down into Madeline to get thrown up by Madeline. Nice job back there. Look at you! Miss Positivity over here! You're so supportive. I know that was more like a determination look. Don't push your luck. My voice is giving out a little bit. And off we go! We're at 50- Oh no, oh, we've got a long way to go. This is Oshiro's area. We've got a long way to go. So yeah, I'm not gonna let myself rage here because Oshiro's area was one of my most hated areas of this game. So, this is where we're gonna end things. This is where we will end things. If you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. We got over pretty good for once, not super frustrating. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell to actually get notified of my content. Otherwise, you might not get to see it because YouTube likes to do this thing where even if you check your subscription feed, my videos may not show up there. Just because no one knows. No one knows what YouTube's thinking these days. No one knows. But yeah, in any case, this is really racking up or ramping up. It feels like we'll have Oshiro's section to go through. Then the section after that. and then we'll be at the very top, which with any luck will be in the next video. So look forward to that. That's, while not guaranteed to be a finale, it's very likely going to be a finale. Maybe. In any case, guys, that game should be done downloading now. So chapter 4, Forbidden Ink Machine. So I'm going to leave you with a quick, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I'm Kirky. But of course, I'm always Kirky. Check the links for the descriptions down below. Except the other way around.